Hossein has one eye and one arm. He hops around like a bird on one leg. He does have two ears. One is huge, but the other is tiny and shriveled up. The huge ear is deaf, but the little one is so acute it can hear the sound of a single flower crying or the flap of a butterfly's wings. He has a tiny squeaky voice, possibly similar to the voice of plants. Hossein wasn't born of Orisha parents. He sprang from Mother Earth just like a plant with beads shining all over his body. Hossein, divine herbalist and powerful sorcerer, knows all Earth's botanical secrets. He lost those missing limbs and organs when punished by other Orishas for attempting magical world domination. Ogun saved him from being utterly destroyed, they are now close allies. Hossein is the guardian of all medicinal plants. Hossein may be invoked to help identify herbal cures and to enhance the magical and healing powers of plants. Hossein is syncretized to John the Baptist and Saints Sylvester and Benedict. Favored people, botanists, herbalists, healers, plant magicians, pharmacists, and chemists. Attribute: wrought iron staff surmounted by one or more iron birds. Emblem: gourd ornamented with multicolored beads. Creatures: parrots, roosters, turtles, and goats. Colors: green, also red, white, yellow. Numbers: 6, 7. Days: Friday, Saturday. Offerings: Hossein expects offerings like tobacco, coins, and alcoholic beverages like aguardiente from those who harvest forest botanicals. Leave offerings at the harvest site.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.